And I'm back. In this video, I'm going to be playing Arma 3, and I'm gonna continue the grind towards 100k pop tabs. I think I'm around 80k right now. I think 70 or 80k in my bank. And my goal, I gave myself the goal to get to 100k. I gave myself the mission to get to 100k pop tabs, and I'm gonna continue the grind. The grind continues. I'm going to get to 100k pop tabs. Maybe before this live stream is finished, I will complete that objective. Get 100k pop tabs in my bank. And I'm playing solo on the Finders Keeper server. I'm gonna take a leak and I'll be back and start playing. Okay, I'm back on the server. And it's in the middle of the night. assets. I don't mind, actually. Get a quad bike. A little bit of volume, a little bit. There you go. I'm gonna get a quad bike. Thankfully, I have a quad bike kit here. I'm playing on the Finest Keeper server. Check the map. I'm at the trader. I call it the gold trader. This is a Bambi town. Push me right here. Players can spawn in there. I'm gonna make my way over to this trader right here. That is, it's harder to get spotted by the players. It's easier to run around. It's harder for people to catch. And it's also easier to see AI roaming, AI vehicles, play vehicles, if you drive with lights on. I think the AI drive with the lights on. So I'm going to make my way to the trader, the other trader. Just remove it. So, 87k, and I gave myself the objective. I decided to get to 100k. That's my goal. Have 100k in my bank. I have 87k right now. So, once I get 100k, get up 100k, pop that in my bank. I finished. Okay. is a thriller. The music is going to solve the space. This is a thriller right now. I just waited for it. The next shooting drop is going to happen. It's a well, maybe the wind will grab us a bit. You couldn't see, I could hear it. The wind grill is inside of that wall anymore. I have to get out of here before she gets out. She walks slowly, thankfully. Doesn't have good situation awareness because she keeps her hair covering her eyes. So at night, if you get a wind grill inside of a well, if you hurry up and get out, she's not gonna get to catch you. So we're going on the side roads here, we're gonna make our way to the cave, it's three kilometers away, 3.5 approximately. Take a ride here, there's a building here, do we do it? Sure. Thank you. 1.8 kilometers. Should be in less than 5 minutes. Depending on if I need to do it all the way up there. And if I do, how much. It's a tricky thing, this game. If your quad bike gets injured, not injured, if you hit something, it gets damaged, it won't run as fast. You can deploy it, pack it, and then redeploy it again, and get a fresh one. And you don't have these duct tape here. If you have stuff in the bike, you have to remove that, because if you pack it, you won't dump all the stuff in the ground. If I stay here, there's gonna be so much up here. The sun will get activated. Take your life too. We're almost at the trade now. Up here is going to be a sniper rifle. There's a hunting tower. There's a sniper rifle. It's possible. Always a sniper rifle. least 8k with the red dot sign on top of it. All right. Get some more money. Test how much inventory space is in this. I don't need to see it. this is one shitty vehicle, it's really slow. Yeah, I'm not liking it, I sell it. The platform. Slow. I like the four-wheeler, it's fast. Decent trunk capacity. $2,000 is not too expensive. It's got a small capacity. Can't put a lot of stuff in there. But the advantage is it's fast. Maybe I'll buy this. Taking out a pin for it. $20,000. $12,000. These are good. Where is fucking up there? Some aerial acrobatics. We'll keep it safe. I'll start shooting down my head. Well, it just manifested. It's because you triggered the song. That's how it works. If there's a town, there's no players enter it at the restore. Browsing to loot spawns until there's a player entering, whatever this how big it is. A certain radius around the town. A player enters. Well, there's a player here spawning to loot. Because if you would have all the houses all over the map contained loot all the time, it will slow down the server. It's like the song is activated by playing. It takes a few minutes. Maybe 1-2 minutes. Spots and stuff. Trick or treat. Oh, hell no. Okay. Shit happens. Okay. Wow, it's cool. Somehow made it. The chopper is in a sad state. Okay, yeah, repair the chopper. Good luck getting our hero. Yeah, we'll just let it burn. New wreck. My job make money in this game. Do you have a call back here? No, it's not a good one. With the chopper is you can crash it and lose it before it somebody steals it, or you crash that ride it. It's a 20k loss. So for running top there, sometimes it's better used to use the free quad bikes, and that's really matter how much you can lose it. Serious about the restart segment and stuff. So many stores, I'm gonna make some coffee, I'll be back. If it's reset. I'm not even gonna end the live stream, I'm gonna keep going. Yeah, so that I should have bought the chopper. Oh, there you are, little zombie.
Gonna make coffee now.
Here we are. Server has restarted. I'm back. Road to 100k continues. Embracing the grind. Want to loot. Wait for it to spawn in. Here we have the Enfield. Take that. No, it's an M. What? Is it gonna be? Possible. I don't know. Sort of. I should be able to get the 100k before the server. He's pushing it. Zombies. Empty. Okay. Here we are. Hello, zombie. vehicle there. So, screw those guys. We gotta make it out of here. I'm not trying to get away. Like that. Something that would make this game better is if they would have more roaming AI and have the skill of roaming AI for solo plays like that. So you can have stage damage to make the game play better. I guess if you think about it, guys want the super. But for solo players, they could have the AI at a lower skill, put the AI skill to like move, okay? Don't have an AI be really good. And then have more AI vehicles around the map, so players like me could farm AI. Another way to make money for solo players, other than just looting, which can get old and boring. And missions, because there's so many toxic pieces of shit scumbag players in the server. If a solo player like me goes to a mission, a lot of times they camp in the mission. People are playing teams, they're two or three guys camping the missions. For solo players, there's not a lot of ways to make money out of them. Looting, going back and forth to container, so they could add as another way that would be the game would make the server better. See, so if I was running the server, be a better server, it would make the server better. They would have more AI vehicles roaming the map, not as infinite as now, and then have the AI not be super good, like unrealistically good with the aimbot. Now they have, I think they have the aim bolt. They have the AI skill set to the level where it might be like an aim bolt and an aim bolt. If you see the same person do something in the game, they might change it. There's a player. Yeah, but they could do it like that. They'll make the server better. I guess they didn't think about that. It is objective verifiable way to make the server better. Make it a better gameplay experience for solo players. You will add something else for solo players to do to make money. Now it's pretty much all you can do as a solo player to make money is to do these loot rounds where you go to leading buildings, go to the trade, and sell the loot with a repeat. And if you try to do missions as a solo player, 9 or 10 times, it's like people will be teaming up, people will play this role all the time. And there are two of them, and they will be camping the missions. So if a solo player goes and does a mission, they can kill all the AI, and boom, you got killed, and people are camping on the mission, so it's not a viable way to make money. You're stupid if like a solo player, like, I'm gonna try to make money by doing the missions. You gotta get camped all the time. 2-3 guys are teamed up and camping the missions with high level gear. And okay, so it's not a viable way to make money as a solo player. So if it would make the objective verifiable, it would make the objectively it would make the server better. Better gameplay if they would add more AI vehicles, roaming AI, and don't have the AI set to fucking aimbot level difficulty. To where if you're stage an ambush, you wait for the AI captain back to fight the vehicle, they dismount pop out for AI, and then 1 second, it's like if you pop out 1 second back, boom, he got you in the head. It's so fucking unrealistic. And that's when they will have the AI factor in the show before. I don't know if they changed it. So lower the skill level of the AI, have more AI vehicles around the map. Okay, more AI, drone AI, more vehicles around the map. Which will add another way for solo players like me and a lot of people that don't sell on the solo player to make money. And then all you have to do is, okay, go get a gun. Maybe you put yourself there to wait for an AI captain pass, boom, 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 start firing at it, AI dismounts, and you can shoot them, loot them, take the gear. It will make the gameplay better, make the server better. Simple way, I don't know what they think about that. I don't know why they didn't think about that. It will be an objectively, that would be make the server better. That changed at least. So, make the server better. More roaming AI vehicles. And don't have it to aimbot level skill. Don't set the AI skill to aimbot level accuracy. 90% already. Since everybody is fucking me on the server, I'm gonna kill inside of my house. And I'm not gonna be Mr. Nice episode, let me see if I can do that. People are gonna do what they did. And so, I'm gonna have to be more gold. If I see another player, I gotta drop it, I'm gonna shoot. Okay, silver gear. And then I think it has some stuff in my inventory too. Grab. All right, that's it. I'm gonna go live again. Maybe tomorrow. Let's see. Who knows? Who knows? I'm gonna get 100k. That's my goal. Got to 72, I think. 72k. My goal is to get to 100k pop tabs. See how long that takes. I made a mistake to buy the chopper. 20k. Lost 20k when I crashed it. I don't know how I survived it. But I did survive. Sugar Free 2023. Off sugar.